built by the Packard Motor Car Company. Heritage Flight pilot Tommy Williams. Preparing to launch for the United States Air Force Heritage Flight.
And around the world.
And how do you
want
Please
turn with me now and watch as this rare formation approaches from the right. Taking pride in this rare display of more than